started with the awards tonight, I'd like to take this time to thank a few people.